Well, hello everybody. Welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure in Factorio. And this is our new world series that we're doing. And so what's going on? Okay, well, I just found the new items here, the landfill stuff. There's water be gone, which is flood-filled bodies of water using landfills from your inventory. There's bigger landfills, so basically it uses stone. And that uses stone as well. So stuff like this we can actually use to kind of reclaim stuff. We can kind of undo this. We can get rid of that, which is kind of cool. So yeah, that kind of mod is fun, until that becomes part of vanilla. So hopefully that's okay, everybody. So it's kind of nice that they've updated that. So this is going to be copper. And I was thinking that I don't want the stuff here, but to tell you the truth, it's actually not too shabby. And then steel we want to bring in as well. So how are we going to do that? Let's correct these belts here. Okay, and so we're going to put this straight like this, straight down like that, and bang like that. I think that's how we'll do it. Steel processing. How are we going to do steel processing? Well, we basically need to cut the steel in half, or we need to cut this in half here, I think. And we're going to grab the steel from here. We're going to bring it back into here. We're just going to create a bank of smelters, of furnaces, and we're going to see how well it fares. I think we're going to do a set of six of them, but we need stone. Stone, stone, stone. So let's go to our path here. Let's run along our path, and let's go check this out over here. So how do we get stone? Well, easy. We're going to basically rotate this, and stone's going to build up. And that's what we'll do. We'll let this mine out some stone into here. And we'll pick up whatever we've got for the walls here. Okay, perfect. And we'll let it continue on after. But I just wanted to collect some of that. How's the fuel going in here? Not too shabby. Let's fill that up. Let's fill this up with fuel as well, in case we turn this back on. What else needs fuel here? This is ammo. I think we got enough ammo for now. How about fuel for here? We need to fill this up here. How's the iron here doing? So this iron's almost out. So these might be overkill now to have four of these. So good thing we got the other stuff over on the other side there. And we got these guys continue to be made, which is good. Okay, yeah, we'll just let it carry on. These are a bunch of gears in here that's making. And then there's fuel down here. So let's run down here and just kind of double check what's going on here. Making sure this is an operation. Looks like it is. Okay. We need to build more steam engines, which means we need more iron. So I should have grabbed the iron from up there. Let's run back up this way. Where's the iron? Right here we go. Yeah, it's actually not much. Okay, so are we gonna move the power supply? I was thinking about moving it, but I'm not too sure if we are. If we did move it, I'd move it over probably here somewhere. Maybe I'll keep this water supply here, bring it down, and then put the power units in here somewhere. These trees here, maybe. We got some copper here to take care of, to tie into our system. So I think that is what we'll do. So let's just run over here to where these guys are. Man, you run so much faster on that on that stone brick stuff. It's just hilarious. We're getting attacks from the top. Okay, that's fine and dandy. Let's grab our walls. We're going to put more walls in here. I think we can just carry on this wall straight down, because it is the copper is inside. Okay, and how far down do we want to go? Well, we obviously want to go further down to encapsulate this area. I don't know if we need to move the power or not. We might not have to. Okay, what's this? Oh, okay. That's in the corner. Let's run and check it out. Because I don't have turrets in the corner there. I'm going to have to build some. Let's see here. Yeah. Okay, one little loner. Okay, so let's put in a turret. We need to make those guys. Well, can we make one, unfortunately? Yeah, we definitely need more. Oh, I need more copper. That would explain it. Come on. Okay, perfect. We got this. I think we want it like that. Two away. And then we'll put a full stack in here. Let's check out these guns up here. Yeah, two away. How's the ammo on them? Okay, well, definitely. What's going on here? Okay. Okay, I think that's all of them. Good, so everything's topped up. Perfect. We need more stuff. So, I need more stone. So that's kind of where we're stuck at. So let's go grab some copper, and hopefully there'll be some more stone now. Let's go check it out. Yeah, I'm almost getting to the point where it's almost time to start cutting out stuff, but I'm not 100% sure. Let's grab all that stuff. Let's take a look at the landfill stuff. So this is the landfill. So if we just make one of those, let's see here, let's kind of see what it does. Let's kind of use it over on this pond here just to see what happens. Oh, bang, look at that. That's one little ground piece. That's so cool. So we got that, so that works. Now we need some of these ones. Six of those. Because we want to make steel smelting assembly here. So basically what we want is this to come down. Might just make it go like close to these other guys. Just like that, I think. And then this way we can take, let's see here, one, two, okay, and then we can, just like this, okay, so this would be for steel, right, and then what's going to happen is this steel will come back this way, and we'll actually go up because I want to put the steel in a belt. We need more belts. 25. We're gonna put a belt of steel and I think a belt of circuits as well in here. So let's bring the steel belt up. Let's see here. And we need to, of course, do that. We need to make an underground passage. Perfect. Okay, so let us put this in. We need to make another one of these. And then we need to make more belts. So where are we going to put them? Let's see here. Let's tear this up. Because we want it like this. For a reason. So we're going to put steel. Where's those splitters? So we're going to put steel here. And then we're going to put circuits here, I think. I think we can kind of do it from back here. Because circuits are going to need copper and steel, I think. Let's take a look. Yeah, it's the iron plates and copper. So copper cable we'll make from copper. We'll just kind of bring it down across this way. So let's place these guys like so. There we go. Perfect. Okay. Now we can kind of power everything. How are we going to power everything? Well, I think this is how. We just put it in between, like so. There we go. Do we have any lights? I think we do. Let's put a light in here. Let's put a light up here. One on this side. Okay, and then let's make sure we got one down here. Perfect. That should be good. Okay, okay, okay. Exciting, fellows. We need fuel to put into this stuff. Not sure if doing this by hand would be the best thing to do. Like loading the fuel in by hand, but probably it should work. So we want to put steel into here. So actually, we want to go up a little bit more. Up like this, bang, bang, and then we do an underground belt, just like so, and there we go. So that's connected up, that's ready to go. This is copper, copper, right? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we need 8, 5, 6, 7, 8. There we go. Okay, we're gonna run and grab some resources. We pilfer some steel from the other side there. I'm going to take some copper plates, like so. I'm going to take some fuel. So let's take a little bit like that. Let's take a bunch of these guys, all of those. Why not? Since bullets aren't being made, but we can take those. That's almost out. Wow, crazy. Okay, how are the science packs going? Okay, I wonder how many that they stack to. I haven't seen them actually stack. So, we'll see how many. And let's grab 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 14, 15 stacks of coal. Because I think that's what we're going to use to fill up our furnaces everywhere. So, for example, it's like so. Oh yeah, that's right. This is for stone, right? I'm not sure if I'm going to be creating landfill or if we need to make walls. But now we know that we can make landfill. Stone was for the furnaces, and I think we have enough stone for now. So I'm just going to let stone do its thing. Bullets. Let's load these up. Bang. How do you pick stuff up? So, okay, no, I don't know. We'll have to figure that out. I think you can pick stuff up from those, but I'm not sure exactly what the command is or what if it's control or whatever. So this is 25. We'll wait for this to run out here. Crazy, crazy how that's happening. Excellent. Man, I don't know what to talk about. You know, usually you can talk about stuff to make time pass. Usually I'm running around telling you what I'm thinking. Right now, just nothing. Just taking a drink from your drink. And if you have any tasty treats, go grab some. We still got time. I'm kind of watching the time on this episode, and so, yeah. Yeah, there's my tasty drink. Perfect. So is this out? Yeah, right here. Bang. That will reduce pollution, thankfully. We can do that. Do we need to even bother with the splitter now? Right? Let's see here. Probably not, because there's going to be such a small amount of this stuff now coming through. There's only the one deposit. So we'll let it do its thing there. Stone, we still got plenty of stone. Okay. We'll let it build its walls. Attacks coming from up top there. Yeah, we're gonna have to deal with this stuff eventually. At least we got the walls there, we got the turrets up there, so we got ammo. Okay, so steel is actually needs to be balanced. How are we going to balance that? Well, we're going to use this wonderful corner balancer, which is like this and like this. There, just like that. There we go. So this will balance it to both sides of the belt, which is what we need. Let's see here. Let's just watch to make sure. So right now, off the bat, 50% of the steel gets rerouted into here for these guys. So let's kind of load this stuff up here. I love this control left click stuff. Let's see here. We need to put some in here. So we need more fuel. Man. Okay, copper. We need to get the copper going. That's the next step here. So we're going to use the same method I use everywhere else. So we're going to kind of start lining these up. I think that's kind of like how it's going to go. And go up, go like that. How are we going to bring this? How should we bring it? Should we bring it kind of this way or just straight? Straight. Maybe just straight across. We'll do the same idea here. We'll grab the splitter. We'll just make it look the same as this one here. And then we'll have a set of double coming like this. I'm just thinking maybe have it all kind of combined into this area. And then maybe these belts can carry on this way, maybe right up to here, and then go up like that, which they should line up with each of these, just like so. And that should work for what we're doing here. Okay, yeah, I think that. That. There we go. That's kind of what's going on. Okay, cool. So we got those. So what were we going to do? Well, we need to make more turrets. So let's make 5 of these turrets. Let's place some more of these furnaces here. This should be for copper. But we need more belts. So we need more steel. So let's actually vacuum up all the steel. No, not steel, but you know what I mean. We need more of these iron plates here. Let's grab some steel from here, since there's some now. Now we can build better armor. Let's build our heavy armor, since you know we can. And I think we can build better tools here. So let's build as many of those as we can. Let's build some more of these science packs. Okay, perfect. Now let's be busy again like a bee. The only thing is it will only be the one side, I think. I think both sides can't operate. Interesting. Well, we'll have to see how this goes. I'm not sure if this will work well or if not. I don't know. I'm hoping it will work well. This takes so long to craft manually, it's crazy. We need belts as well, so let's see here. 25, 30 belts maybe, 40 belts. And then we're going to need to make an iron chest, because I need a place to put all the copper ore. You know, once we've got the research moved and everything moved into a new area, then we can kind of do that. Let's see here. What am I waiting for? What am I waiting for? I'm waiting for stuff to craft. That's basically what's happening. Because we need all that stuff. So let's see. If you got some turrets here. Let's go take care of these aliens up top here. We got some ammo that we can use. Okay, let's grab a couple turrets from here, maybe. Let's grab a couple of these. There's more ammo. Pick up that wall. Okay, let's dome better armor on. Okay. Let's put better stuff on. Let's save the game just in case here. Okay, and oh shit. Oops. Yep, oops, oops, oops. Okay, we need to zoom out here. My mouse is acting up, of course. Actually, no, this is the zoom out. Okay, so we need to put... Okay, ah! I know exactly where. We need to go, like, one, two. There we go. We need to repair this, though. Whew! Okay, we can put, oops, ah, we can put AC like this, just like that, and you just creep it up basically, right? Do that. Control. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Let's repair this stuff. Okay. Need to creep up more, so let's see here. Grab this guy. Put it there. Perfect. Perfect, okay. Let's pick this one up. Okay, let's plunk it down there. Perfect, let's repair. Ooh. Ooh. Repair, repair. Repair. Crazy. Crazy. Any more ammo? Let's grab half this. Let's grab half of this. Okay, okay, perfect. Let's pick up these guys here. Repair this stuff here. Okay. It's exciting, exciting. Oh shit, that hurt. There we go. Repair that. Okay, perfect. Let's do that. So this is it. I think we got this base. We got this one in the bag, I think. But I'm running out of ammo. That's the only downside. So let's put this one here. Do that. Okay, let's pick this one up. Let's go put this one over here. Do that. Perfect. Ah, we might have to kind of go again. There we go. Okay. Can we make more of those repair packs? 15, 20. Perfect. Okay. Let's pick these up. Let's pick this turret up. Let's put this turret down up here. Put the ammo in here. Perfect. Okay. Let's pick this up. Okay, I think this is it. Let's pop these last turret up here. Probably be safe to do this. Bang, boom, bada bing. Let's pick this up, pick that up. I think we got this one. Whew! So this base is exterminated. Nice. So look, all that ammo used up. Use up a ton of ammo. Pick that one up. Look at that. It used up a whole... You know, we had a whole bunch of stacks here. Not sure exactly how much, but... Bang, okay. So that frees up this stuff. Perfect. Excellent. There we go, peoples. So now we got that area secured up above. Where's that wall piece? Right there. Perfect. Woo! Let's check on this copper. There's a drill over here, I think, that we had. Yeah, there we go. It looks like it's full. So, to deal with that, very easy. We just pick up as much as we can. And it should finish that off pretty soon. Let's run down this way. Okay. What's happening here? So we got more wall pieces. Good. Copper. We're going to just dump it all off. Bang. Oh, wow. Ha. Still need a lot more. We need more fuel. So that's the next step here. Let's run down here and grab some fuel. Perfect. Let's do that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Perfect, okay. And I'll be right back. The family stuff again. Okay, we're back. Oh, what's been happening? Okay, so we're gonna grab more ammo. We're actually gonna stop this ammo production now, because we don't need that anymore. As you can tell, it's only the two now being able to keep up, so let's disconnect these guys here. Pick this stuff all up here. I think we can disconnect a couple of these. Perfect, let's move that light. Where are we going to put that light? Right here now. So, we just have these two operating. Why I'm filling these up, I don't know. Let's do that. Do that. Okay. This stuff is still going good, going strong. Perfect. That's what we want. Let's throw stuff we don't need into this box. So we don't need that. Don't need those. I think that's it. Cool. So our junk box is collecting. Okay, well, what other stuff can we build? I know we can build shape compression bomb. That's to make holes. We can do shotgun. And then we can make shotgun shells, but I think the machine gun's good for now. We need to basically get green science going, which means we need circuits going. So let's go run back over this way. Because we were getting the copper going, right? So that's what we're doing. So let's fill up everything here with fuel. Hopefully I grabbed enough this time. Let's see here. Oh, we need to place more of these guys, though. And we need more belts. So these belts are going to go back from here. Let's see. Just like... Oh, look at that. We screwed up. So the ore comes in on this line. And should be the last. Okay, I screwed up. Cool. Okay, that sucks. So, anyways, that's fine. And then this will be the real stuff. I think we can just do it from here. There we go. Good thing I caught that. Now I know where to place the copper. Okay, so this is where we pick up the resources. Let's see here. Just kind of watching the other arms down below. Okay. We got that one, 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 and that one. Perfect. Let's make some more arms here. We're going to need a lot more arms. So we're going to need more steel. Which means we'll just hoover all this stuff up here. We got a bunch of fuel here. Oh, so much to do, so much to do. Let's place these. At least we can place these guys. Okay, I think this will do it. Okay, and do I have any more arms? No, I don't need more arms. These guys will output onto here. Let's put it all the way down. That way we have it. Perfect, okay. And then these guys, we'll put it on as well. Now we need more. Okay, we need more of these. 5, 10, 15, 20. We need more copper. So we're going to have to run back anyways. I think we're going to call it here pretty quickly. I'm just going to try and set up the copper, and then we'll set up the circuits in the next episode, I think. And we'll start... We'll need to process this eventually as well, to get rid of all of that. We need to get rid of that. Make sure there's fuel. Let's grab a couple... let's grab some stacks of those. Here's some of this stuff that we siphoned off. Okay. And we built a bunch of these as well. Yeah, well, this can continue. This can all continue. We can continue to create. Okay, 200. We can continue to create science packs. So we can use those. And this will use up all the resources here slowly. How about here? Yeah, this has started to go a lot slower because of the stone here, but the stone's almost out, so it's good, good, good. Okay, so we're on back. Let's build some more of these. Build some more of those. Yeah, because it's because they're building circuits, so we definitely need to start making that. Maybe we'll make them down here and push them up. There's going to be tons of belts everywhere here, but oh well, that doesn't matter. So circuits. So what do we need to build circuits? We need a couple of these guys, assembly machine 2s, I think. Because we can do up to 4 ingredients. These can do... Oh no, I don't need those. Okay, never mind. Do a couple of those. Yeah, we're waiting for everything to craft. So let's place some of these guys here. Okay, yeah, this will be the output. Okay, now this will be the input. Okay, perfect. Okay, excellent. Look at that. We definitely need to build more belts, I think. Let's see here. Yeah, because all these are going to stream up into a main stream. Yeah, okay. Well, let's hook this stuff up as best as we can. Let's see here. Okay. Okay. So copper ore is going to come in. Then all these guys are going to pick them up. And then they'll process them. So let us place power. Basically on just on the outside edge here. Perfect. Okay. And let us place fuel. There we go. Bang. Look at that. Look at that. Ah, still not enough coal. Man, that's crazy. We need more. So let's run back over here. Let's grab some more coal and stuff. Let's see here. I think we're good with the plates. Let's put more ore in there. Which comes here. Maybe we'll just stop collecting them here. Maybe we'll just use it for the gears. Just continue the gears for the research. Because there's not that much here. There's just, well, 3.4 thousand. There's quite a bit, actually. But that's okay. We don't need to siphon off anymore. Because they can come into here. Okay, let's grab some coal here. Let's just kind of do a mass vacuum. Yeah, let's just kind of grab a bunch of coal here. Now that should be enough for all of it. I think the rest of it will be okay. It'll cause those guys up top to go to start processing. We just need to make sure we just load this guy up with fuel, and then of course these ones with fuel. Perfect. Okay. Okay. Let's see here. Yeah, these will start processing again. We got more resources here, so I'm not too worried about losing any. Let's put another one right here, though. Because that will be part of... We need more belts. Okay. Oh, wait, that's incorrect. We need to put it like that. Okay, and let's actually just do it on the other side already. Not that it matters, but that will work because this will run out, and so this will have two sides. And okay, perfect. So that way, once we get to this side, we'll have to start securing a new copper supply or chopping trees down, and that doesn't sound too appealing to me. Okay, and this is continuing to make what it's making. I'm just going to leave it open like that because we can always use the gears and other stuff, so that's not a big deal. We'll let this continue to process. Actually, let's maybe speed this up. We do have a couple of these faster ones now. So now this, I think, will process a little bit quicker. Yeah, there you go. See, it's a little bit faster now. So, exciting, exciting. Run back over this way. Because we need iron. We'll grab those. We got a bunch of fuel. Okay, let's make sure we fill up all the fuel here. Okay, that's all full. Wow, I still need more. Crazy. Okay. Let's do some more belts. Okay, perfect. Okay, now this will be circuits. How are we going to do circuits? Circuits, circuits, circuits. Where are we circuits? Here we go. Okay, so we need iron plate and copper. Cable. So to make copper cable, we're gonna cut into there up there and bring it down. Maybe like here. And what I think we do is we do it a pattern. We need more assembly machines. Let's build five more. I'm not sure if we need a gap in between them. Yeah, I'm not sure about that. Okay, so these are going to make copper wire, copper cable. Okay, so we need to move these over a little bit more. I think like this. Okay. Because we're going to bring copper plates down this way, right? Let's just bring it all the way down just for a buffer. Okay, and so we're just gonna use the regular ones for now. I think we can do like this. Okay, to pick up stuff. And then I think we can do one, two, I think just like this. And then we can do them, oops, like this. I think like that, or something like that. Maybe this has to move down a tad, like that. I think just like that, two on each of these guys into each of these. So this will be circuits. This would be copper wires. Shift right click, left click. Okay, there we go. That's how you can copy. Okay, I guess I should do that sooner. Okay, and so then now we need just basically transport belt with plates. Coming down this way. Okay, so output will be like this. And we'll just bring them up this way. Just turn it like here. So actually, we can create a buffer thing, or not a buffer thing, but for five, we can create a corner balancer type of thing. So the balancers are still relevant. I know there was a discussion somewhere, either on YouTube, a video I watched, or whatever, about how these balancers are no longer, you know, useful anymore. I disagree with that. I think they still are very useful. Okay, so we need to hook it up into here. How are we going to do that? Well, we can actually do that. Okay, so let's go like this. So actually, there we go. And then we need to make a couple of these. Okay, so now I'm gonna bring it up just like so, and we're gonna go up this way. We're going to drop this down and underneath to here. We need one more of those, actually. Right here. One more like so, then we hook it in. Perfect. Okay, so there's our circuit output. Go up into here, and we need more belts. 25. Now we're gonna need more iron plates, so let's grab a bunch of these. Ay, ay, ay. Still building the belts. We'll have to automate the belts too. That'll be next. So basically with this stuff we can carry on going down past this, so we can expand this bit further. But I think two should be okay for now. We need to pick up those things. Okay, let's make sure the plates are there. We go. Okay, perfect. So the next part would be to split it off and then to make it go down underneath. So what does that mean? I think we can split it off, make it go down like so. So like that. Okay, and then this stuff could just come straight down like so. And actually, for aesthetics purposes, I know this isn't necessary, but I'm definitely going to build this thing here. Just like that, so as we're running by, it kind of looks neat. It's just for looks more than anything. So this is be copper plates down this way. Okay, we need a couple of these. Because of this stuff. Okay, hopefully this keeps everything nice and neat still. There we go. Perfect. So now we'll have three kinds of materials on, or all the materials, I think. Four of the main materials. And that should help with everything. So let's see here. So let's see if we can connect in. Let's see, 5, 10, 50, 20, 25, 30. They're at 40, 45, 50. Okay, let's craft those. Let's pick all of these up here. Okay. Let's run down this way. Start placing more of these guys. Where are we? Here are the belts. Place a bunch more of these. Okay. Now, we need more miners. Oh, crazy. Okay. Do we have an extra miner? I thought we did, but I don't see one. Okay. Maybe we'll wait till we have a miner. Got more belts. Not sure how I'm going to tie this stuff in. Maybe just as simple as creating two miners and kind of going down like this, maybe. Maybe having it all come up to the top and come this way. And then this stuff will come into the middle here. I think both lanes. I think that's kind of what's happening, so let's take a look here. Exactly like that. Okay, perfect. Okay, so definitely it's gonna be two lanes. Let's see here. Oh, go up like this, go like that. Let's curve this in. Okay. So this one will come in from this way and hook in. Okay. I think we have it. So let's see. This will go here. These go like that. And I'm thinking we just maybe tie this one into here. Like so. Just like that. Let's connect these. We need more belts. The belts definitely will be the next craft. Let's see here. Go put those in there. Or should we just keep the double pattern? Like so. Maybe we can put a splitter. Let's make a bunch of splitters. We need more iron, of course. And then we need to bring power over. So let us bring power over. Actually, how are we going to bring power over? Let's bring it over along the wires. Or along the trail here. Okay. Just like this. Okay, and like this. You should be able to do like that. There we go. Excellent. We could probably put a light right here. Okay, and then we can put. Do we have any more? Ah, we're waiting still. I want to finish this subway. I want to see it in operation. I think we're going to put another splitter right in here to tie that together. Like that. And then this belt is going to go up and around. Like so. Perfect. We're going to build the two miners here, right? Because we can't do it with one. Like that, and like that. Just like that. Perfect. Let's see here. We'll carry on the power. Like so. Like that. Perfect. Okay, put a lamp here. Maybe we'll put a couple turrets. Do have a turret. We'll watch for the engagements as they happen. We'll have to take care of these guys, unfortunately. So now this looks like this is going in. Looks like it's nice and even so far. Perfect. Now here it goes back in, compresses in. And now it's turning into plates. Perfect, perfect. So let's actually bring power down into here. So how are we going to do power for this? Good question. Well, we need to do it. Well, we need to do a couple. So we need to do maybe on each one of those. I don't know. Let's go in there, and there, and there. Oh, and we're still missing a couple spots, so let's do it actually there then. Let's do it in between each one, so it just looks nice. Okay, is this not operating? Is this, oh yeah, we need to split the steel. We'll just do that. And then we'll do the same like we did up top here with one of these. That should release that. Might want to build a couple of these guys. There we go. Look at that. Look at that. What a beauty. What a beauty. Let's pick this up here. Bring this across. Okay. There we go. Bring those. Bring those. There we go. So now we got processing happening. Perfect. Look at this, such a beauty. The ore is not making it all the way down there, but that's okay, because we obviously need more ores. We're gonna be having other attacks happening. Shoot. So we need to prepare. How do we prepare? Well, we need to put a turret, I think, here. Oh, we're gonna take this guy out next. Shoot. This needs fuel. We need more coal. They're gonna run out of fuel faster than I expect, I think. So let's run over here, grab this fuel, and call it for this episode. So if you lasted with me this long, then thank you. I appreciate it. I appreciate you watching this episode. Hopefully you've had a good time. This looks like this ore is done. I know I've been having a great time with this series, and you know, having you watch and go along the journey with the new version 0.12, which is just an amazing version of Factorio. The game's almost like brand new with it. It's just completely different. Definitely, you're definitely worth the money if you haven't decided on purchasing the game yet for early access and just kind of what the game is about. I'm quite amazed at how polished it is. I'm very quite amazed at how polished it is. That's almost dead. And it's just, you know, look at this. You're building factories, you're automating things, it's hard to describe what you do in this game. It's just absolutely amazing. You can harvest resources, you can slay creatures. Let's grab a bunch more coal. Let's run back this way. Well, there you go, everybody. Thank you, everybody, for watching. Hope you've had a great time, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.